afternoon, actually good evening everybody. This is echoing down here, echo. We've just sheltered down here because I've got no microphone on tonight and we're down in, as you can tell, Broughty Ferry today because there's another, yes, yet another cruise ship leaving. It is cruise ship season after all. So tonight's ship is the Thompson Celebration, which is just here on a wee, on a wee jaunt around the UK. It stopped at Dundee to take people up to St Andrews. But anyway, it's very windy here and I don't have a mic, hence why I'm crouching down this little gully way here. So the ship leaves at 7 in Dundee, so we'll hopefully see it about 20 past, half past 7. It's gonna, this is where I am. And Jack's here too, so let's go back up. So, I don't know if you can hear me down here now. Anyway, the ship's just left, folks. The ship has just left. It left 5 minutes early and it's steaming up the Tay. I might have to dub just with music now because I don't have a mic. And I just took pictures and things, so this will be like a 1 minute video probably of our evening in Broughty Ferry.
But tune into my channel, folks, and yes, you'll see the whole adventure.
Yes, check out Jags, Jag Betty Jaglives, and you'll see us. You'll see the whole adventure indeed.
Yeah. What's power down this bit?
Oh, so, anyway, I'll probably follow the ship going up to Carnoustie because I need to go to Carnoustie Golf Hotel now. I had some money in for a Christmas night out, believe it or not. Yes, a Christmas night out. So, I'm actually see it in Carnoustie. And then we begin in our roof. So if I do, I'll put it on the end of this. And tune in again tomorrow because I'm walking the fourth bridge again tomorrow for charity. Let's hope it's a bit calmer than the wind tonight.
Thank you.